down. Hearts had to defend gallantly. Could this be the turning point? It's floated in. Attack comes out, and RTU! The pride of the North had to leave it till the death of the game to secure the first goal of the season. Corner kick was floated in nicely. Heads went up. Richard Atta came out. But there was a certain Owusu Efriye lurking. Rose above all. Got his head to it. RTU are leading by 1-0 against Accra Hearts of Oak. Richard Atta came out but lost it totally.